What's up, everybody? Night 3, Five Nights at Freddy's 2, Numero Dos. Am I worried? A little bit. Not too much. Like this much. Alright, maybe that much. But whatever. We're gonna get through all the BS and, you know, get through this thing. Hopefully together, alright? You know, let's do it together, guys. Come on. I need your help. I need your comfort. Oh, man. Okay, here we go. Up, here we go. Ding, 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 bling, bling, bling.
Hello.
Hello.
Yeah, I told you wouldn't have any problems.
I'm a natural.
Foxy ever repair the hallway? Probably not. I was just curious. Like I said, he was always my favorite.
Yeah.
They tried to remake Foxy, you know. They thought the first one was too scary. So they redesigned him to be more kid-friendly instead of kids' code.
That's cute.
To keep the toddlers entertained, you know. But kids these days just can't
light,
keep their hands
light.
To themselves. The staff literally had to put Foxy back
together. Hi.
Eventually they just stopped trying and left him as some kind of take-apart...
Strobe light show, bro. Attraction. That's all I gotta tell you.
A mess of parts. I think the employees refer to him as just the mangle.
Come on.
Okay,
thank
I go,
you.
I wanted to ease your mind about any rumors you might have heard lately. You know how these local stories come and go and seldom mean anything. I can personally assure you that whatever is going on out there, however tragic it may be, has nothing to do with our establishment.
Yeah, how could this place
it's
be tragic?
Speculation.
Come on, flashlight. Do I gotta hit you against the dinner table? God damn it. I guess I do have to hit you against the damn table. Stupid. Come on! Jeez, they did that on purpose. Give me this piece of crap flashlight, man. Crap. You crap. Crap flashlight. I hear something. Come on, chameleon. Something. Look at those eyes, man. Oh, they look so evil. Foxy, just go away, man. Everyone loves you, but no one does at the same time. How does it feel being that guy? What? I hear something. Nothing. Oh, hey, chica, go away, chica. Oh, who? You pranksters. These kids. These stupid, oh, Jesus, no. Get away, please. Do they both go away? What about you, old Bonnie? Will you go away if I do this repeatedly? I know Foxy will, I just don't know if you will, and I don't want you to come in this room because, you know, issues, right? Oh, okay. Hi. You're missing an arm, bro? That sucks, man. Yo, my flashlight is already, like, halfway. I don't know, you guys can't see that, can you? It's two-fourths. Two-fourths, you know. Two-fourths, yeah. 4 hours, and it's already halfway done. I'm playing around too much. But this is, you know, Freddy's, right? You can play around here, right?
Hello.
Hi. Okay, he's gone. Okay, still 2/4 of a flashlight for all y'all can't see. I don't want to put my face where the vents are, because, you know, that's important too. Foxy, oh, you're the one who's wasting my crap. Foxy. Okay, you're gone. It's 3 a.m. in the morning. 3 a.m. in the morning, baby. It's 3 a.m. ain't got no clever song for 3 a.m. Ah, crap. Who is... Ah! You, go away, baby, yeah. Look at those eyes, no one loves you. Oh my god. I think I screwed myself up. I got 1/4 of a battery left. I'm upset now. Ah! No, will he get me? No, please let me get through this tonight alive! See? Oh, I did it! You suck! Come on. No, 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 no. No, 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 no. Foxy is down the hall, maybe. I don't know. I don't know. I don't know. You, Bonnie. Oh, my God. Old Bonnie. This is too much for my little heart. Oh, Freddy, you're so close. I'm not trying to use a lot of electricity, but Jesus, Lord, have mercy. And God said, let there be light. Oh, and he said there's a chicken in my vent too. Lordy, lordy. I'm turning 40-40 and I'm so scared right now. Lordy, lordy, I'm turning 40-40. Oh, freaking A, please! Don't! Okay, I made it again. Oh, but look at this, it's a party. It's a freaking party down the hall, man. Jesus. Louise's. Oh, it's a freaking balloon boy. I'm winding it up as fast as I can. Alright, Foxy is gone. Come on, I'm so freaking close. I'm so freaking... Gah! Get stupid! I hate this kid, man. This is that kid, bro, who just ruins the party, you know? It's like, God, I don't even have an explanation for that one. Foxy, please. I don't have a lot of battery left. And there's someone crawling through the vents. Okay. Oh, Jesus. It's the happy-go-lucky toys. Great. God, man. I don't like scary games. I don't like jump scares. I don't like it, but I'm... Ding, ding. Bling, 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 bling. Thank God. Praise the Lord. Oh. I'm back in the suit head. Oh, what's up, dude? My eyes are gone. Chica picked them out. What about you, Chica? You look happier today, because you picked his eyes out, right? Oh, Freddy, Golden Freddy, you, who are you? Oh, double trouble, help me, Bonnie. It's me. All right, I slipped away from Bonnie and Freddy's grasp. Yeah, that was close, but you know, that flashlight, they you know, they should issue you a little better flashlight if you're working in a place full of, you know, deadly animatronics that are coming out every night to try and kill you. Yeah, they should do that, but you know, I got what I got, and I gotta do what I gotta do, you know, to bring home the bacon. So night three, that was cool. I liked it. You know, that night was fun. I could see it getting much more difficult, but I think I'll be ready, guys. I think I'll be ready. That wind-up toy is the most distracting thing in the world, but we're gonna get through it together. Alright, so this is Call Me Z signing off for this video, and hopefully you can catch my other ones. If you can, leave a like, subscribe, and or leave a comment. Whatever you want to do is up to you, so, you know. Hey, catch me later, and I'll catch you later. Peace.